I know I'm making my tutorial after a long, long time, maybe around some 2 months something, and I seriously feel bad about it. So I thought, when I'm in Goa, why not I should make my tutorial once again. So this time, in my this video, I'm going to update you about few products which have come out in market and which are amazing, guys. Check this product. It is by LA Girl Pro Conceal, and this is a high definition concealer. So it will cover all blemishes, your under eye dark circles, everything nicely, and priced at a cool 600 rupees. It has got 39 shades and it's going to last all day long without making any creases. So I'll advise you all, girls, you can check out LA Girl Pro Conceal. And my second favorite product is this lip concealer by Innisfree. Innisfree is a slightly newer brand as compared to others in India, but then this product, if you see, it's quite good. You have to just dab a little bit on your finger and tap it on your lips, and then dab. It's going to give a very good even base to your lips for applying lipstick. And this one is for 310 rupees. I got, you know, I'm a Nykaa fan. I get everything from Nykaa. My last product, which I really admire, is this L'Oreal Paris Glam Bronze. Now this one, if you see, it has got a highlighter as well as a bronzer. So in one small compact packing, you get both the things. Also, its effect is really good. There are minute glitter particles in it, which make it look even better. And though it especially works good for the vitreous tones and the skin, you know, the whiter tones, ivory ones, the tanned face looks are not really getting good results from it. But anyways, it's a deal buy. In 700 rupees, they even give a brush. They're a tiny one. So I always say you should prefer the contouring brush. But if you want a real good contouring, you can buy this. It's a very compact and handy thing. I'll come back with more videos, more tutorials. I'll keep coming. And yeah, I got lot many messages from you all as to why I was not posting tutorials. I'll be more updated this time, still more connected, okay? Till then, till my next video, love to all. Bye.